Sam Daly, and welcome to another episode of Sam Daly's HomeGrown, where we showcase the Valley's best talent. Karan Oberoi, my brother.
How you doing?
You never disappoint me. What do you have for me this week?
We have an amazing individual I want you to meet today. She owns a dance studio called Susy's Dance Studio. They do everything on the planet as far as dance art is concerned. They're doing singing lessons, dance lessons, ballet, tap dancing, acting classes, paint classes, everything you can imagine as far as art is concerned, they do it here.
Well, I had the opportunity to work with SpaceX, with Elon Musk, and I chose this man to help me, and he brought in Susy.
Yep.
So let's check out the studio.
Hey, Susy, how are you?
Hey, how are you guys?
This is my good friend, my gorgeous friend, Susy.
Hello.
And this is Mr. Sam.
Hey, Sam.
Pleasure's mine.
Pleasure's mine, too.
I don't think anybody could introduce you better than yourself. Introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Susy from Susy's Dance.
We'll be showcasing her beautiful art. But before that, let's go to Midnight Run, our first video right here on Sam Daly's HomeGrown.
It won't be me.
Susy, I have to tell you something. Actually, Joe Vega from Midnight Run is actually my cousin.
That's pretty cool.
Well, talent does run in the family. Tell me about you, young lady.
Well, there's nothing interesting, just that I just love what I do. And I was born in Mexico City. Mm-hmm. My mom's Russian. She was a famous singer, actress, dancer. So I guess I love what she did, and she was very passionate. So I just fell in love with my mom's ability to do everything that she wanted. So she was my best example, and I decided to open a dance school. I started really small. A lot of you have joined me in my journey, and I've started 500 square foot. And thanks to people and to friends that supported me throughout the years, I'm right now in a bigger building and in a very good position where I can help my kids find their talent.
Do me a favor, walk me through what we're just about to see. What video do you have for us to begin with?
We had a very amazing person that came to give choreography to our kids. His name is Rosario Guillen. He's originally from the Valley, but now he's extremely famous all over. He's working in LA, he's working in New York. He's gonna recently work now in Chicago. So we brought him because we want the kids to see that it doesn't matter if you're here locally, you can do whatever you want if you set your mind to it.
I graduated from PSJ Southwest the year 2016. My teacher was Mr. Salceda, and he was the one that, you know, he was hard on me a lot of the time, but I know it's because he saw something in me. And, you know, no matter what show we did, he kind of already knew that I was going to be there. So at some point it was kind of like I auditioned, but he already knew, like, okay, I can rely on him, which meant a lot to me. So he's really the one, especially from PSJ, who like really pushed me to go further. Currently I'm down because of the pandemic, and I'm teaching here at Susy's Productions and also with Nina School of Dance. I currently just got a job as a ballet dancer with San Jose Dance Theater. I always tell my kids, courage over comfort. You know, be courageous, go fight the fight, do the thing, even if you're scared. You never want to be comfortable. You always want to keep pushing, you always want to keep growing. So even if you feel scared or you might have people telling you no, you have to like let all that slide away and just focus on your career and focus on your main objective. Always focus on that one goal that you have. For me to reach the goal that I've wanted for so long, and I continue to strive for more, is there encouragement from my fellow peers as well as my teachers. I've had great dance teachers, great educators who have pushed me to go further and further and further. You know, studying in Boston, moving to California, being in Kentucky, Illinois, like makes me want to learn more and more and more. But since day one, I kind of knew like I need to leave and keep learning. I don't want to be like stuck in a bubble. Like I want to keep expanding. PSJA for me has always been a great home, if I can say that. The teachers have been so caring and so encouraging to me. You know, there was never really one teacher who told me, you can't do it, you can't make it. All my teachers were super encouraging, and they're like, you're gonna be a pop star, you're gonna be a celebrity. I mean, I can't really sing, but they kept telling me that. To PSJA, I wanna say a big thank you, just from the bottom of my heart, for always supporting me, even now, and always looking after me, even though I was a crazy kid sometimes in school. I was always involved, and you know, to all my educators, thank you so much for always believing in me.
Susy's, that was awesome.
Thank you.
We'll be right back after these messages to Sam Daly's HomeGrown.
Are your brakes squealing and grinding when you come to a stop? As you brake, does your vehicle pull to the side or does the pedal vibrate? Brakes are life-saving. Don't take that gamble. AC and brake check start at $34.95. As Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse.
Okay, some of the products that we have at your CBD store, which none of the places in this Rio Grande Valley is carrying it, which is called the water solubles, okay? Nobody else carries water solubles except us. The nice part about water solubles is you can put in your coffee, you can put in your tea. It works instantly within 10 to 15 minutes, stays in your system for 8 hours. And it's great for anxiety, inflammation, helping go to sleep, all kinds.
The benefits of CBD technology are available at your CBD store, Mission, McAllen, and Harlingen.
Here at Optimum Men's Health, we want to help you bring in the new year with new aspirations, new goals. We want to guide you in your journey to a healthier, stronger, more active you. Schedule your appointment now and come in for the new year, new you evaluation. and let us tailor a specific plan so you can crush 2021. Call 956-758-1118. 956-758-1118.
Keeping your vehicle aligned will increase fuel efficiency and the life of your tires. For a smoother ride and to improve your vehicle safety, stop by Joe's Master Service Center for our lifetime alignment service. That's Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse.
Welcome back to Sam Daly's Homegrown, where we're showcasing Susy's dance.
Thank you.
What do we got coming up now?
Well, we have a lot of things coming up with our school. We just moved here when COVID struck us in 2020. We opened January, February. We had to close on March. But when the president said we could open on May, I made sure that the kids were going to be safe. That was my first priority.
I also heard that not one of your kids ever came down with anything.
No, because thanks to my mom's extremes cleaning, I got to learn a lot about how to disinfect, especially when you work with kids. So that was already installed in me, so I guess it made it easier for me. So thank God that we didn't get any cases.
Wow, that's fantastic. What else do you offer? What types of dance?
So we do everything. We do ballet, jazz, hip-hop, flamenco, dance, acro, tumbling, acting, arts and crafts. We're going to have now singing. So it's a little bit of everything because I wanted to make it where kids can go, and instead of looking at their iPhones or technology, they can do something where they become creative and they start thinking. So, because we do let technology think for us. So
I
think that's very important
that.
For kids.
Man, and that's what you guys need to do, is put your kids back into the driver's seat. Don't let social media be in charge. Teach your child with somebody as great as this to lead them in the right direction.
So if you want to sign up, if you want to try a free week, you're more than welcome to. That way you can experience all the classes that we have to offer. We're located on Nolana and 10th, right next to HEB and Country Omelet. Our address is 3428 North 10th Street. We're in Suite 260. It's where a lot of parents know where the old Cinemark used to be. That's where we are located. So come and try a free week. And if you like it, there's no registration fee. You just sign up for packages where you can mix and match, especially for those working parents that have a really crazy schedule. We have Monday through Saturday where you can alternate your hours, and you can also make up your hours during the month. So that's pretty cool.
Now it's time to showcase some more Valley talent. Who do we got next?
Christian K.
Right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown.
Afternoon. Did she ever wonder where I was when her heart was black? And I've been thinking of her more than I've been sleeping, but I don't mind at all. She's always been my wake-up call. When the moonlight hits her tears just right, she'll never realize how the stars shine. Oh, my pride and her eyes are like fire and ice. Now she can melt me down with a blink of an eye. From the moment my eyes baptized with her face, I knew she couldn't see me even if we were face to face. Oh, how I used to dream that she'd just talk to me. Now her heart's beating next to mine, and I came to find I was only living half of the time. When the moonlight hits her tears just right, she'll never realize how the stars shine. Oh, my pride and how she can melt me down with a blink of an eye. I've been thinking of her more than I've been sleeping, but I don't mind at all. She's always been my wake-up call.
Got a little hole in my ass, you know what I'm saying?
Christian Cage actually is my cousin Joe Vega's son.
No way, that's
it's a family
cool.
affair, just like it is right here.
We are.
At Susy's Dance. Now, give me some of these nicknames that you have for these beautiful children.
So we have nicknames for almost everyone. Not everyone gets to get a nickname. It's just at that moment, it has to happen.
I heard that there was a young lady by the name of Divalicious.
We call her Divalicious for a reason.
Really? And who would that be?
That would be Divalicious.
Divalicious. And who else do we have here?
Well, we have Emily, but I'm still working on a, she's been with me since she's been 3 and 4, but I can't think of one because Emily is just a beautiful name by itself.
It is. It truly is.
And then we have Samira. She's been with me also since
she
was 3.
Well, how are you going to expound on Samira? That's a beautiful name too.
A lot of them don't have nicknames, but the ones that do is because their name didn't match their personality, so I had to change.
There you go.
There you go.
That's perfect. All right, we'll come back right after these words from our sponsors, right here on Sam Daly's Homegrown.
Here at Optimum Men's Health, we want to help you bring in the new year with new aspirations, new goals. We want to guide you in your journey to a healthier, stronger, more active you. Schedule your appointment now and come in for the new year, new you evaluation. And let us tailor a specific plan so you can crush 2021. Call 956-758-1118. 956-758-1118.
Hi, my name is Mary, and I like to share with you what the CBD products have done for me. I started here coming in here in March when the CBD store opened, and I started with the Sun Meds oil, and let me tell you, it has worked wonders for me. I suffer from fibromyalgia, so it's definitely calm down the pain and the burning sensations that I feel from it regularly. It's also helped me with my sleeping. I've been addicted to sleeping pills for 10 plus years. And when I started taking the Sun Med oil, it has helped tremendously. I have not taken, and I repeat, and it's wonderful, I have not taken any sleeping meds, no pills, no nothing at all. The oil is really great for that. I also suffer from gastroparesis. And for those of you who don't know what that is, my stomach doesn't work. It's paralyzed. And I have a gastric stimulator. I stay nauseous all the time. Once again, CBD. The Sun Med oil has done wonders for that too. It does calm down my nausea, some of the pain it does take care of, and it's helped my attitude overall. I do notice my husband, my family, they notice a difference, and it's just made me feel better and happier. And I really think you would really be impressed if you came in here and tried these products, because I guarantee you it will help you.
Keeping your vehicle aligned will increase fuel efficiency and the life of your tires. For a smoother ride and to improve your vehicle safety, stop by Joe's Master Service Center for our lifetime alignment service. That's Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse. Oil is a critical part of your engine, and the valley heat can affect the performance. To prolong the life of your investment, remember to change your oil every 5,000 miles. That's Joe's Master Service Center, 3 blocks north of the courthouse.
So what are we going to see right now, Julian?
Well, right now the girls are stretching and they're just warming up their bodies so they can be ready for some of the skills that they're going to be working on. We're going to be seeing back tucks, back handsprings, maybe some layouts, and we're also going to be seeing some more tricks that are more acro for the dancing, like 360s, 540s, some raise. It's going to be very interesting stuff.
So here we go, back to Sam.
Welcome back to Sam Daly's HomeGrown, and we have one of the coaches, Rene Alejos. Talk to me about what you do, bro.
I've been doing gymnastics for about 27 years. I was a business owner myself, but decided to shut down. I was in a couple of injuries, but here we have a little toddler section here. And of course, we have our 4 and 5 year olds who love to do gymnastics and little handstands, forward rolls from cartwheels. And that's where we start them off, with the confidence and showing manners and showing that they know what a classroom setting is like, and count numbers and how to get in line, and we'll stand in line and one in front of the other. And so boys respect girls and just show their manners and practice a little tumbling and dancing here with Susy.
I'm going to tell you something. We've lost that in our society. And right here at Susy's Dance, we're gaining it back.
So now we're going to present to you a belly dance piece here at Susy's Dance. These girls work really hard on their piece, and we're also going to show you a little bit of how Bollywood and belly dance are almost the same because it originated from the same tribe. So we're going to talk about it just a little bit further. So right now, hope you enjoy.
How is it helpful to the
belly dance is very helpful for the students in today's times because we use a core a lot. And if you like to eat a lot of tacos, well, now if you do belly dance, it'll help you. So always think about that. If you like tacos, do belly dance.
Susy's Dance Studio. Wow, she is a great leader, great dancer, an amazing talent. Let's see something else. What do you think?
Oh, let's see what's next.
Yes, cumbiamba's a mixture of Colombian music mixed with African music. Okay. It's a really fun class, especially for ladies that want to lose belly fat. And this is a perfect combination of mixing a little bit of flair and a little bit of exercise while you're at it. So I would like to present to you what we are going to have a little show for you, and it's called Cumbiamba.
Now,
recebe
I gotta be completely honest with you. This has been one of my favorite episodes of Sam Daly's HomeGrown, showcasing HomeGrown Susy's Dance. Karan, thank you so much for introducing me to this absolutely talented, intelligent, wonderful human being. Susy, thank you for what you do for our society. Thank you so much.
And I want to thank you for coming and showing my passion of what I love to do. I love my kids. I want them to be better humans in this world because we do need it. Right now is the moment to create beautiful little humans, and that's what I'm trying to do.
Thank you for what you do. And thank you, Karan. And this is Sam Daly's HomeGrown. Boom shakalaka!